Okay, this is the cello part for the King's Fiddlers. There are a lot of dynamics, and there are a couple of bow lifts, so make sure you pay attention to those. The bowings are pretty straightforward. There are a couple times you really do have to pay attention and follow them, okay? Make sure you're following them. When it says up, make sure you're doing an up bow. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3. Rest.
Rest 41.